If you're looking to test your personal limits and find your mental and physical boundaries in a single day event, I think this is the only place you can come.
This is unique to jump in the cold water, to climb the mountain, to share with all the family. That's make it unique to share. We're not alone.
This is the coldest water I've ever swam in my entire life. There will be a time when I'm warm again. It might be tomorrow or tonight, but a time will come in the future, and just put your mind on that this is temporary. You just have to work through it. I think you gotta be strong up here. I think you gotta be strong up here.
You know, it wasn't bad in the beginning. Got cold once we got into the bay.
It's ridiculous that we do these things.
How's the water?
Oh, freezing.
We'll be right back.
was awesome.
Like 14 hours and 30 minutes?
Yeah, but it's about 60. Or 67.
Thank you.